Now that I possess the mighty staff of Ragubaba, the world will tremble before the Fourth Reich!
This is the last time I ask you for help on my history final, Rick.
Hey, we got a word for Nazis back in Brooklyn, pal.
I'm comfortable being called a Nazi. You think there's some other word that will hurt my feelings?
Yeah, think before you talk sh-
Freak.
Before you say anything, they were already killing each other.
I've heard stories about this. We're looking at a possible Asimov cascade.
Sorry, what's happening?
I need an explainer,
yeah,
too.
I'm pretty behind on this one.
Car, can I get a whiteboard? When squids started killing decoys, decoys started checking their decoys and learning that they're making decoys. That's making them seek out and run into other decoys, making them realize they're decoys, making them start to kill other decoys.
Say decoy again.
F*** you.
This costume smells like ass.
God, there's no pleasing you.
Four of you.
Rick Sanchez of Earth Dimension C-137. You are under arrest.
Hey, what the heck?
Neutralize the Jerry.
Wait, no.
Dad.
Rick.
Everybody relax. If I know these a-holes, and I am these a-holes, they just want to haul me to their stupid clubhouse and waste my time with a bunch of questions. Get it over with. Bring his Morty. Leave my Morty out of this. You lost the right to have a say in these things when you refused to join the council.
What about Jerry?
Will you at least unfreeze my daughter's idiot?
Give you anything! I have a rare antique coin collection! Just don't hurt me!
I'm scared, Morty. I can see the end. I'm a silly man. I'm a silly small man. I'm sorry I got you into this.
Then how about I get us out of this?
Hello there.
Going
up. Give me my eye hole!
Oh,
give me my eye hole!
The
give me my eye hole!
Is mine, Jerry.
I'm
an
eye hole man!
Give me my eye
hole!
Hey, please!
Get the fuck out of here with my eye holes!
Everyone has a Plumbus in their home. First, they take the Dinglebop and they smooth it out with a bunch of schleem. The schleem is then repurposed for later batches. They take the Dinglebop and they push it through the Grumbo, where the fleeb juice. Then, a schlammy shows up and spits on it. They cut the fleeb. There's several hizzards in the way. That leaves you with a regular old Plumbus.
Hey, listen.
Is your mouth tiny and small? Then why don't you come down to Little Bits?
Little Bits.
Where the food is tiny. It looks like regular food, but really tiny. You can put it in your mouth and eat it. Nothing gets stuck in your lips. It's just tiny and fits right in. Fits right in. We got tiny lasagna, tiny pizza, tiny pie. Eggs. Oh, shit. We got tiny people.
Little Bits.
You hungry? Come on down. Eat some shit, you
That escalated quickly.
We've got a standard Morty that's been aged to 40.
Can you reverse it?
Well, if you look at it like a bone, what we can do is break his age in two places, remove the middle, and graft its ends back together.
That sounds really violent.
It's not a literal bone, Morty.
Oh, okay.
The process does also break every bone in your body.
Wait! Ah! Ooh, ow! I like crayons. Girls are gross. I feel like myself again.
Yeah, you look a little weird. Your skin's all pink like a baby mouse. Is that normal?
Probably. Sign here for storage or disposal of the 26 years we removed.
I ain't paying to store 26 years.
Well, then you're taking it with you. I'm almost ready to sell out.
All right, what's disposal cost?
Hello? Oh my God, oh my God! No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, God. Yes, yes, sweet death. Why am I still alive? Is there anything left?
What is it?
A relic from a kinder past.
Wait, cowboys? Sorry, I just want to live, but there's only so much varnish. I'm sorry.
Dad,
I'm sorry.
You really think we're decoys?
Who cares? We'll be the last ones left. Lucky that one did the beacon. This was gonna take weeks. Let's mop up.
finally.
Dressing as decoys too cute to murder. You know, I'm not sure it helped, but I'm glad we tried it.
We're losing the costumes?
Thank God. This decoy outfit smells like ass.
F*** you, Summer.
Cool.
We now return to Wenwolf.
Whoa, a time-traveling wolf? Count me in.
Wenwolf. Dracula, you know why I'm here.
I'm safe here, Ian. Christianity hasn't been invented yet. Crosses are just baby teas to me now. I got out. Please, don't invite me back in.
Shall we discuss terms?
Yeah, fine, whatever. Terms.
Term number one, I am king of the ocean.
The place I shit? Go ahead.
Term number two, stop shitting in the ocean.
No idea what you're talking about.
Delicious.
I got the crystals!
All right, you did it, Morty!
Rick, wait! I couldn't have done it without Linkler. He said that he was really sorry and that he loves you like a father. He only wanted you to accept him and he hopes that his final act would redeem him in your eyes. He sacrificed himself to save all of us, Rick. He died!
Well, at least he didn't die in vain. He got these crystals.
You're so wise.
May I assist you with that?
Sure, yeah, thanks.
Morty, do you know what Wubba Lubba Dub Dub means?
That's just Rick's stupid nonsense catchphrase.
It's not nonsense at all. In my people's tongue, it means, I am in great pain. Please help me.
Wubba Lubba Dub Dub!
Play something. Somebody play something.
Wait a minute.
Activate anti-booby suit. Total waste of snakes. All right then, let's loot this corpse. Hey, where's the... Wait, what?
Is that an origami horse?
It's a calling card from Miles Knightley, a heist artist. A hipster d*** whose adventures are 60% putting a crew together and 40% revealing that the robbery already happened and he's not worth our time because he's a hack piece of shit. I'm gonna kill him. Let's go, Morty. This temple's for f***ing lame baby dipshits.
Who disturbs my slumber?
Morty, take this. You're gonna need it later. What's this supposed to accomplish? We have infinite grandkids.
That's a bluff. He's bluffing, sir. He loves me.
That's not even my original Summer.
Oh my God, he's not bluffing. He's not bluffing!
Rick!
Why not shoot through her? The risk to me is minimized if I wait for you to shoot her, which I'm encouraging you to do.
What the f***?
Or let her go, which I will reward with a quicker death.
I hate you!
Not an issue, sweetie.
That's enough! Drop the gun, Rick!
Morty, I know you're too stupid to get this, but you're
I'm not letting you let my sister die! Drop the gun!
I wasn't gonna let her die, you f***ing moron!
Ha! Aww.
He thought I was going to. Totally did, by the way. You're a f***ing moron, Morty.
Morty, you f***ing idiot!
You're a serious f***ing idiot, Morty! You basically killed us all!
You're
dumb as a bag of sand, idiot, Morty!
You're
Rick had the dumbest I've ever laid eyes on.
You're
an idiot, dumb Morty.
What idiot! What a dumb Morty! Who's stupid now?
Morty, we just got him back!
That was amazing, Morty. Oh my God. Okay, let's wrap this up. Good job, Morty. Let's go, kids.
What? What happened?
Oldest Rick trick in the book.
Fake gun, shoot me, and stand up.
Good thing I saw that note.
God, why does everyone go cyberpunk bird? So f***ing hacked. Oh, sh**. Well, that's cool. Okay, we might be a little f***ed.
Did you think I would let you die alone, Richard? I am Mr. Nimbus! Fighting by your side again, Richard, it was... Before you were my greatest enemy, you were my only friend.
Grandpa, I got the shell!
Shh. Okay, Nimbus,
you son of a b***h! Betrayal!
My weapons, Morty! I used them all!
Grandpa! Wait, Grandpa, what do I do? Oof. I have the shell. Should I blow it?
Hey,
is that...
No.
I'm just gonna blow it!
Destroy the horn!
What the hell,
You were
Summer?
Supposed to destroy the horn!
Looks like you could use a hand.
Oh, hey! Yeah, that'd be great.
No problem.
Hoovy, dinner's ready.
Be right there, Sugarhoof. Just helping this young man through a portal with that crate full of alcohol that's been here for decades.
Hey, thanks, Hoovy. I really appreciate that. You have a good day, Hoovy.
You have a great time with that lady up there. Just relax.
Will do.
Hova?
Why did you leave us, Father?
Japheth, when were you born?
I swore to Mother if I ever met you, I'd avenge her.
It wasn't my fault.
Who's that? Who's?
The boy from the magic door.
Hello?
Hey, Jessica. Jessica. It's Morty from school.
Oh, hey, Morty. What's up?
I just want to say that you're really great. I know the timing never really worked out with us, but you're really great, and I wish I got to know you better.
Oh, I mean, that's a lot.
Yeah, sorry. I guess I just...
No, I just wish you said it sooner.
What?
Yeah. Being nervous is sort of selfish sometimes, you know? Well, what are you doing tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, tonight. Sounds great. Holy sh... Holy sh... Come on, come on!
Where are we?
We're home, Rick. I landed us in the ocean.
The ocean on Earth?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, shit. We have to go right now. You touched the ocean, Morty.
What's the big...
Oh,
what?
Richard, you have desecrated the sacred treaty betwixt land and sea. Now face the wrath of your once and eternal foe, Mr. Nimbus.
Sorry? Who is that?
My nemesis.
What?
I'm scared, Morty. I can see the end. I'm a silly man. I'm a silly small man. I'm sorry I got you into this.
Then how about I get us out of this?
Hello there.
Calling all Jan Michael Vincents! Calling all Jan Michael Vincents!
In a world where there's 8 Jan Michael Vincents.
We need 1 Jan Michael Vincent to Quadrant C! We need 2 Jan Michael Vincents to Quadrant E!
There's only enough time for a Jan Michael Vincent to make it to a quadrant. He can't be at 2 quadrants at once.
Hey, Rick, who is Jan Michael Vincent?
Oh, man, I'm trying to remember, Morty.
Jan Michael Vincents are used up.
I need a goddamn Jan Michael Vincent!
Is it important that we know who Jan Michael Vincent was in order to get this?
Nope.
I refuse to sign the legislation that allows more than 8 Jan Michael Vincents to a precinct.
This January, it's time to Michael down your Vincents. Jan Quadrant Vincent 16.
Whoa!
Where am I?
Relax, Mr. Smith. You're in an alien hospital. I mean, to you, it's an alien hospital. To me, you're just in a hospital. There's another matter we need to discuss with you.
Okay.
An hour ago, Shrimply Pipples, the galaxy's most influential civil rights leader, was brought to this hospital's emergency room where he is currently fighting for his life.
My God.
Mr. Smith, Shrimply Pipples' life can be saved if we replace his heart with your human penis.
Versus Car, the newest hit show where it pits a man versus a car. On tonight's episode, Michael Jenkins fights a regular old car. Here we go. He's pushing his way through. He's trying to fight that car, but the car seems to have the upper hand. Oh, he's got a little bit of pushback there. Oh, no. He just got ran over and chewed up by the tires. I guess that's another one for the cars. I mean, wouldn't the cars always win?
All right, fine, but you're not touching my CRISPR.
Is he going to die?
Don't worry. Dr. Glipglop is the best in the galaxy.
Hello, I'm Dr. Glipglop.
What? Every hospital claims to have the best doctor in the galaxy. It's like those pizza places that claim to have the best pizza in the world. What do you think, they have pizza contests? Have you ever been to a pizza contest? Don't worry about Jerry. He's gonna be fine. You hear me, Jerry? You're gonna be fine.
Whoa!
Ooh, watch out for that stuff. It'll stain if it gets on your clothes, and it'll send you into a murderous rage if it gets in your eyes or mouth.
Why would you keep mutant bacteria in a pint of Cherry Garcia?
I know this isn't the time, but, you know, technically the second freezer drawer is mine.
Not anymore.
You're overreacting.
We're losing him.
All right, fine, but you're not touching my CRISPR.
Is he going to die?
Breaking news.
Oh, come on.
This just in. Morty Smith's whereabouts are still unknown.
What the hell?
The only thing that is known is how cute he is.
I love him so much, I want to eat his head.
I love him more than you do, Harold.
You wish, you stupid bitch!
Morty's mine!
Morty's mine!
We're meant to be together!